It really made a big noise, his mangy yapping mutt. Just like its owner, you couldn't shut him up. He wouldn't listen to the locals and advice, but I bet he's wishing now that he had listened twice. So don't take your dog fishing up here. Like the dropping tide, it might disappear. There's really big things with pretty big grins. So don't take your dog fishing up here. First light at the boat ramp, he'd be on his way, heading down the Norman with his hound to spend the day. They fished around the rock bars, tried out every line, but the dog was getting restless around lunchtime. Up the front and down the back and all around the boat, he got the lure in its ear and sucked a mullet down its throat. From the live bait tank where it stuck its big snout in, then it spewed upon the floor, then the irrigar tin. So don't take your dog fishing up here. Like the dropping tide, it might disappear. There's really big things with pretty big grins. So don't take your dog fishing up here.